CE+T Power innovates again.
Today, CE+T Power introduces the power routing solutions, including the Sierra module, applied to data centers. These products interconnect local power capacity through a DC bus and an intelligent software. This allows you to get the best security for your AC load and to maximize the power capacity of your loads. So, here is how it works. For the moment, we have the AC in present on both cabinets, left and right cabinet. We also have an AC load on the left cabinet. The AC in is feeding the AC loads, but it can also be used to charge the battery if necessary. We are now going to simulate a loss of AC in on both cabinets. So, as you can see, the AC load is still fed by the battery of the left cabinet, but it is also supported by the battery of the right cabinet through the DC bus. So, even by limiting the battery's capacity, you can ensure the best outage protection on the market. And if you want to increase battery capacity, you can just plug new batteries on the DC bus and all your load will benefit. Today, your loads are limited by your infrastructure, so it's very hard to use your entire load's capacity. But thanks to our DC bus, we can easily feed the most demanding loads. That's what we call power virtualization. For the purpose of this show, we limited the AC in power to 2 kW in total. So as for the moment, AC loads are lower than 2 kW, the system is working properly without any problem. But if the AC loads of the left cabinet is increased, as you can see here, the power of the AC load is now 1.5 kW and the extra energy is given by the local storage. So the battery of the left cabinet is feeding the AC load. The system is connected through the DC bus. As the voltage of the left battery will decrease, the right battery will come and support the left batteries. That's why we have energy flowing from the right cabinet to the left cabinets. So without demanding more power from the grid, you can then maximize your load capacity. You then answer your client's needs and still avoid peak consumptions. Another advantage of the DC bus is that if you have any power source available, such as wind turbines, photovoltaics, hydroelectrics, you can directly plug them to the DC bus. Our intelligent software will manage the sources to reduce the power taken from the grid. You can also add a genset to the DC bus through rectifiers, no need for synchronization. Our power routing solutions help you to increase both protection against power outage and backup capacity. You can also increase your load capacity and still save on your energy bill. Our power routing solutions include the Sierra module presented during this demonstration. To know more about our power routing solutions for data centers or how they can answer your specific needs, visit our website and give us a call.